get ahead, easy to get rich or dead. Trying, this ain't never new, I just be 10 steps instead. Snooze, I won't, I can't lose, ready, rest or a bed. Do what you can to do, make it next, move your best. I do this for the family, I might just blow my wheel. I'm giving it so for real. Who feeling that glowing hill? I'm giving they soul the chills. My journey through the shield. So it's treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah.
So this video is going to be about the accessibility option for Madden 20. I'm going to do a short exhibition game.
Pause broadcast button. Guide for Fat Ride 83 window. Capture and share tab. 7 of 8. Broadcasting. Live on mixer. Button. 4 of 7.
Exhibition. Superstar X Factors.
Alright, so this gonna be pretty much the exhibition for Madden 20. I'm gonna talk about some of the accessibility features and things in this game. So this is one of my favorite games. Play this game all the time. So we'll go into exhibition real quick.
Exhibition.
And the voice that's on here is actually the Madden voice that they put into the game. It's not the narrator voice. So all of the menus and things like that are accessible with that voice if you are blind, visually impaired, and need that type of feature to play. So, oh, before that though,
face of the franchise,
go into the accessibility.
Accessibility.
So what's really cool is the accessibility option is right here on the main screen. When you start up the game, you just go all the way to the right.
Entering settings screen, you have 18 options. Menu narration option is set to unselected.
The first one is menu, so it's easy to turn on, easy to turn off.
VoIP window option is set to
the other options that are in here are pretty standard nowadays. Got closed captioning.
Subtitles option is set to enlarge. On-field graphics option is set to off.
You know, able to enlarge your icons and
controller
stuff.
Vibration option is set to assist.
All of the options as far as controller vibrations, which lets you feel running plays, passing plays. There's a difference in the rumble that you feel, and also kicking the ball off and performing field goals. So let's go ahead and get
customized face of the ultimate team franchise superstar co exhibition.
So exhibition is pretty much the simplest game. It's just one team versus another team.
Superstar co.
Superstar KO is sort of like, it's kind of like a little bit like a Madden arcade used to be. So it's not a full game, but you do little things to try and win the game and stuff like that. It's pretty cool.
Franchise
is if you want to pretty much run your own franchise, from finding players to releasing players to contracts, moving people around on the depth chart, all that kind of stuff.
Ultimate team
is a feature I haven't really played much around. I haven't really played around with, but from what I understand, it's like you have a team and you can pretty much put whoever you want on it, and they pretty much turn out to be like a superstar team. So you can put everybody on it that you want from different teams and everything.
Face of the franchise.
Face of the franchise is if you want to create a player and run him from high school or maybe from college. I think from college into the league.
Customize.
And then you can customize your own team there and play in exhibitions face with that.
Exhibition.
So we'll get into the exhibition.
Exhibition pop-up menu. You have 5 options. Play now is selected.
So we'll get into play now.
Entering team select screen, the Los Angeles Rams, the home team are selected.
So you couldn't, it didn't have a voice that let you know what teams were where, what options you had. None of that was accessible. So it is coming.
No side is selected.
It is coming, come a long way from just last year. So we're going to pick the Arizona Cardinals. I mean, we're going to pick to play against the Arizona Cardinals.
No side is home team selection, Los Angeles Rams.
And I'll be my normal team, which is the Rams.
Ready.
So we'll go. And we'll change
entering
up
game
the,
settings
the
screen,
time.
We have 9 options. Game style option is
the
set to mark.
Length.
Event type option is set
and
to
we'll
exhibition.
Also change things from pro to rookie.
Even teams option is set to quarter length option is set to 6 minutes. Quarter,
so we'll change that.
Quarter length option is set to 2 minutes.
Change it to 2 minutes.
Accelerated clock option is set to play clock remaining option. Accelerate. Even teams option is set to event type option is set to exhibition. Game style option is set to arcade. Event type, even teams option, quarter length option is set to accelerated clock option, play clock remaining, stadium option is set to ramp, time option is set to 4, weather option is set to partly cloudy. Entering team select screen, the Los Angeles Rams, the no side is selected. Home team selection, Los Angeles Rams.
Go back real
entering
quick.
Main superstar co exhibition. Exhibition pop-up menu, you have 5 options. Play now is selected. Online head-to-head. Play
so we
now.
Want to do play now.
Entering
and I forgot
team select
to show
screen,
y'all
the Los Angeles Rams, the home
that.
Team are selected. So. No side is away team selection, San Francisco 49er, Atlanta Falcons, Philadelphia Eagle, Miami Dolphins, Dallas Cowboys. At New York Jets selected. Oakland Raiders select. Los Angeles Rams select.
Raiders.
Baltimore Ravens select. Washington Redskins. Los Angeles Rams. Washington Redskins select. Seattle Seahawks select. Pittsburgh Steelers. Houston Texans. Tennessee Titans selected. Minnesota Vikings. Chicago Bears.
Those just a random
Denver
team.
Broncos selected.
I always like to go through and.
Cleveland Browns selected.
See
Tampa Bay Buccaneers select, Arizona
but,
Cardinals selected.
But we'll do the Cardinals.
No
like
side
a,
is selected. Home team selection fan. Ready.
All right.
New superstar X Factor skill level option is set
and we'll
to
change
pro.
It from pro to rookie.
Skill level option is set to
an
rookie.
Exhibition game.
You ready?
All right. Going to there. Ready.
Entering game settings screen, you have 9 options. Game style, event type option is even teams option.
The
quarter length option is set to 6 minutes. Quarter length option is set to 2 minutes. Event type option is game style option is set to arcade.
Alright. And then we'll wait until it loads up. And, hey, Madden has come a long way just from last year, like I was saying.
Hey, everybody, it's the coach. Welcome to this special Saturday edition of the NFL on EA Sports. Up next, we've got a good one on tap between the visiting Arizona Cardinals and the Los Angeles Rams.
And the commentators are really
dope. I'll talk to you again at halftime. But for the call of this one, let's send it out to our EA Sports broadcast team.
Tells you where the ball is.
And Charles
how many yards
on a pretty gray and hazy day here in Southern
up,
California. EA Sports coverage of the NFL
pass,
brings us to Los Angeles.
You field goal,
a few short moments
kind of
ago,
stuff.
Running back Todd Gurley trying to fire up the Ram faithful here in Southern California as his guys get set to do battle with the Arizona Cardinals. Brandon Gordon, Charles Davis, happy to be with you. And Charles, we've got two teams who know each other extremely well. These division games, they tend to be battles.
People scout like crazy in this league, but no one scouts more than within the division. Because if you win your division, you're automatically in the playoffs. That puts extra emphasis on these games, and they can't wait to get at each other.
Right here, picking to defer the kickoff. And there's a rumble event here when you're kicking off.
Greg Zuerlein, the Rams kicker, approaches, kicks it off. And here we go from Los Angeles. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. So out come the Cardinals now for their opening drive. They'll be led out by the number one overall pick in the 2019 draft from Oklahoma. It's Kyler Murray.
There is a Madden button where you press A, and it'll pick the best play for the situation that you're in. And that goes for offense and defense. Next year, they're supposed to have a new way that is accessible to pick plays. So, really excited about checking that out. That should be dope.
Throwing on first down is Murray. This one complete to Christian Kirk. 5 yards on the game's first play. Second down. And here are the offensive starters for Arizona.
I can go on and on about Larry Fitzgerald and his numbers, which are considerable, and everyone knows that. But the thing I keep coming back to, he never quits seeking knowledge. Every year, he works with former NFL players who were great wide receivers in order to improve his game, watches a ton of film, always curious, always finding a way to adapt and improve his game.
They'll roll him out right. And now he's going to use his legs. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain.
Dang.
Charles, in the past, a lot of people called this offense one-dimensional.
I think you did.
Well,
I think it was you.
I'll be honest, I did. I think the fan base is hoping with this young rookie that they can put some wrinkles in this offense like we just saw.
I think you're exactly right, because we did have that discussion that what we've seen in the past from them, they needed to broaden, and they have done it here. Look at what he's bringing to their offense. And now, as a defensive coordinator, you've got some extra work to do to prepare for him and their offense.
All right.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine.
Watch left. He's down right there.
Running from the gun, Johnson. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down. It's probably a pretty good sign here on the opening drive if your guys from the secondary are coming up and spilling things in the backfield.
How about the adrenaline and aggressiveness that led his eyes to the backfield to run up there and make that tackle, setting a tone early for his defense?
We're scoreless after one. Cardinal football here to start quarter number two. They're staring up at a third and nine to start it out. Throwing is Murray on third down. Screenplay, Johnson. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 8 yards on the screen there, not enough. And it'll be fourth down. And they're getting him involved early.
You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area. But they want him involved, just as you said. They want him to touch it either in the running game or the passing game, but they must like the matchups they're getting.
So out come the Rams now for their first possession. They'll be led out by their quarterback, the guy out of California, the former Cal Bear, Jared Goff.
While in college, quarterback teams that improved their win total from 1 his freshman year to 5 his sophomore year to 8 his junior year. Love that type of improvement. Love that type of diligence.
They'll try and start the drive with Gurley. And he's brought down at the 24 after a gain of 4.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play. Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who can do more than one thing. And I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts. as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. So on fourth down, here's Johnny Hecker to punt it away. Back deep, the dangerous Pharaoh Cooper. That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And the Cards will take over, first and 10. Arizona, they're getting the ball back here, CD, but I want to talk about 2019 for them, because I think really their season, if you had to give it one word, it might be meh. I mean, I would disagree.
Well, to quote a former Cardinals coach, they were who we thought they were, right?
I thought they were better.
Did you?
Yeah, this is where you and I differ a little bit on it. I totally get it. When you look at the record of 5-10-1, there's not a lot there. I thought this team might win 3 games all year. So maybe I'm looking at it strictly from my perspective. But remember, they drafted Kyler Murray, and he was terrific. He might very well be the rookie of the year on the offensive side of the ball in the NFL. He did a nice job for them. On the defensive side, Chandler Jones is an all-pro, sacking quarterbacks and taking down running backs. I think there's something to build on with this team, even though they're in a really difficult division, because the Rams went to the Super Bowl last season, didn't make the playoffs this year. San Francisco and Seattle ran away with the division. This Arizona team, more weapons around Kyler Murray. Let's see how it turns out in 2020. I thought they were a little bit better than expected.
And CD, maybe they found something in Kenyon Drake. They pick him up at, weeks 15 and 16, 137, 166 yards, 6 touchdowns between those 2 games. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. After a rare scoreless first half, these teams now just looking for something as the second half gets underway. This one fielded at the 5. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line.
So the Rams coming back onto the field, their second drive of the game. And we thought this game had the potential to be tight. Maybe not this tight. Scoreless as we start the third quarter.
And I love the way you use the word tight. I'm going to take it a little bit different direction here, because it's not just tight on the scoreboard. I think both offenses have been tight in how they've played this game. No one's been loose. No one's been free. They've got to find a way to make some plays, and I don't think you do it if you're really tight in everything that you're doing in the game.
Gonna run the sweep here. This is Cup. And some room to roam now. Down the numbers. There he goes. Touchdown, LA. Cooper Cup, 54 yards. As his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Well, these two teams battled through a scoreless first half. Around. Finally, a breakthrough here in quarter number 3.
And I just wonder how that played for both of them psychologically. Because when you battle through a scoreless first half, now you know that every possession is increasingly crucial. Who can put points on the board, make the other team chase? Wonder if you get a lift and if they get deflated a little bit.
Zerline good with a PAT. And it's now a 7-0 game. So two
points. All right, cool. Going to the
entering pause screen for Zoom.
The pause menu, and like I was saying, last year in Madden 19, none of this stuff was accessible.
Call timeout.
So being able to call timeout, which for everyone who knows about football, that's a huge thing that you need, especially at the end of quarters and stuff like that, when you want to when you want to get the ball back and things like that. Another
Super
good
sim.
Strategy feature.
Exit game.
Is
depth chart
is
challenge and plays.
So that's another thing that was not accessible. The depth chart, all that kind of stuff, medical
challenge play, medical
is all
center
now. So you can see, if you get a player that's hurt, you can go into the medical center, you can see when they'll be back and all that kind of stuff, you know, whether it would be in one of the upcoming quarters if there's time left in the game, or all that kind of stuff. So that's really cool.
Call him out.
So we'll go back into
plays on that scoring drive. That's how they drew it up. And the long run into the end zone, and what a run it was. Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away. This is taken just shy of the 10 here. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line.
The and Cardinals also, when you're playing defense,
ready to get their first opportunity the here in the second rumbles, half. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now, they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point. But it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
Trying to run inside, but nothing there. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. They go to Johnson again. It's a 4-yard pickup there, and it leaves him with 3rd and 5.
Tough first half for him, unable to put up the numbers he's used to producing. But with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Complete. It's Johnson. It'll be a gain of 4, and it'll be 4th down. Three quarters in the books. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Back now in Los Angeles. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on 4th down.
They're going to go for it.
A carry here for the big tight end. And he's going to have a 1st down as he's brought down at the 44-yard line. They keep the game alive, at least for the moment, as it's a 1st down. They'll look to throw. It's complete to his tight end, Charles Clay. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 18 on that one, and the Cardinals have a 1st down. Here's Murray. And that's complete. It's the tight end, Daniels. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Murray to throw. And two big plays, one after the other. Now all of a sudden, they're on the march.
Got to feel good about what they've just gotten done, and now feel really good about what's in front of them.
The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 ticks to go in the football game.
This might go into overtime.
To throw, Murray, and a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Now let's see who this is on.
Passing interference.
And since the penalty occurred in the end zone, move the ball to the 1-yard line.
First and goal. From the 1-yard line. Costly penalty.
See if we can stop him.
A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7. But first things first, they need to score as they come up on 1st and goal. Throwing now is Murray toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. Larry Fitzgerald was the intended target, but it'll be 2nd and goal.
I'm not quite sure how to judge that one. Maybe didn't have enough legs underneath him. Mechanics might have been off. Maybe some fatigue. That one came up short.
Yeah, 4th quarter. Maybe you do start to watch. Is the arm there? The leg's still there. This has been a tough game. And it's caught. It's a touchdown. So they rally here in the final minute, and they're an extra point away from tying this game.
A lot of people might call this backyard football. Sometimes just understanding who you've got out wide and who you're going to throw it to. Give him an opportunity to go up and make a play, even when contested. Looks like that one worked out pretty well. The trust factor, in effect.
A very important extra point there, up and good. And an important one that is, as we are all tied now early in this 4th quarter. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And with time a factor here late, he'll just take a knee and they'll start things out at the 25. Here's the Los Angeles offense as they get set to take possession. They have a little bit of time here to get into field goal range. Not much. A tie game, you don't want to do anything crazy, right?
I agree with you on that one. Risk reward, okay? If you go for it, what?
Todd Gurley, wave goodbye. He's at the 30. 10. And he's in for the touchdown. And in the final seconds, forget overtime. They just likely won this thing in regulation.
And that score in this time frame, that's like a big reveal at the end of a great movie, isn't it? Out of nowhere, almost, it appears, they get it done. How about that score?
The finishes like this, this is why we love sports. This is why we love the game of football.
So glad that we got to be here to watch this one.
Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and it would appear, barring some late heroics, they're going to get out of here with a come-from-behind victory. One of the shortest drives you'll ever see. One play, 75 yards, 6 points. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. This will be taken in at the one.
Oh, that's a good kick.
And his guys will get the football right at the 20-yard line. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. They have time here, partner, for just one final heave.
And I have to look at from the defense's perspective here. We know what they're going to do on offense.
A crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off at the 40. And that is going to seal this victory as time runs out. So the game will continue for at least one more play.
Cannot finish a game on a defensive penalty. That's why they get one more untimed attempt.
That's whack.
Murray, one final try, rolling to his right. He's going to take off with it. But Charles, a one-score game. Down to the end we went. They had one final play in that one-score game. We all knew what was coming, the Hail Mary. They just couldn't get it done.
Wasn't exactly complicated, was it? We all knew, as you said, and go long and see if we can find someone open. They didn't get it done.
Those are pretty much
someone's
the,
happy. Someone is not.
Really featured for Madden 20. Went through the menus. Went through explaining the Rumble event as far as the controller, stuff like that, for running, passing, field goal, kickoff, all that kind of stuff. So all in all, Madden 20 is a pretty decent game, especially if you're a football fan. Really good, really accessible, and it's really well put together. Soundtrack is good. So
that'll
video,
just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gaughan. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to EASports.com.
Peace.
The Rams are victorious.
Contact tab, 5 of 8. Communication tab, 1 of 6 of 8. Chats, button, 1 of 4. Capture and share tab, 7 of 8. Record what happened, button, 1 of 7. Start recording, button, capture screenshot, button, 3. Broadcasting, live on mixer, share last capture, button, 5 of broadcasting, live on mixer, button, overlay 1, window, stop broadcast, button.